Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what?
Hold up.
All clear. Okay, anyway. What's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. Okay, trauma or surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Okay, this is a lot. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Surgery. Great. I hear you. It needs electricity. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Thank you. Use Levin here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Thank you.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake! There's gotta be somewhere else. Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate.
Thank you.
Still alive. Great. Thank you.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Hey, Alice.
Hey.
You want to pet her?
It's okay.
Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.